Can you talk about within New Moon the location for Voltaire and how you came about? Because I know it's so important to the storyline, and reading it, I just had goosebumps the whole time, understanding what was going to happen as the tourists come in. But the way you describe it, it's just amazing.
And the city itself, I've gone online afterwards since you've done a book tour there, and I saw the city, and it is perfectly described. Yeah. So I wonder, had you been there before? Is this a place that matters to you a great deal?
I wrote that scene before I picked Voltaire. Oh. And it was the first, with New Moon, I was still skipping around and writing the scenes that were most important to me first. So I wrote the scene with the clock tower was the first thing I wrote of New Moon. And so then I needed a city, but I've been kind of worried. Forks is a real place. La Push mm-hmm. is a real place. Is someone going to get mad and come after me with a pitchfork because I said he was a werewolf? You know, I'm just worried about it. I didn't do that intentionally. I wasn't going to publish these things. So with Voltaire, I was going to make up my own city. I was going to call it Volturin, and it was going to be in Tuscany. So I get out a map. I do everything on Google. I'm looking through it, and I wanted it to be, you know, here and here, and it needed to be close to Florence. Right there, where Volturin was going to be, is a city already called Volterra. I was like, oh, well, that's interesting. I wonder if it's, you know, maybe I should use it. I wonder if it's anything like it is. So I Google image it. The first thing that comes up is the clock tower. And I had chills all over my body. I called my big sister. I'm like, Emily, it's real. Freaked me out. And then we get over there, and the people there were really cool. A woman who'd grown up there read the books and said, oh, my gosh, Volterra's in a book. And so she worked it out to get me to come. And it was so much the same. It was unbelievable. And then I got there and found an even better place for the Volturi to have hid out. I was like, oh, if I'd been here earlier, that's where they would have been.
In the prison?
Oh, yeah, in the prison. Uh-huh. And that was the building that I kind of inspired the castle turret. And it's actually this maximum security prison right there in town. I'm like, what a perfect place for vampires.
Yeah.
No one would notice if nobody came back out again, you know? So it was really incredible to be there. And I've just been lucky with the descriptions. Forks was the same way. I'd never been there. I'd never been to Washington. And then all these people say, oh, it's exactly right. How often do you come? It's like, I hadn't ever been there. So it's worked out really nicely. Google images are great.
I've been to Italy myself, and I didn't even know there was a place called that. But you could from what I've seen there, mm-hmm. you could so just tell that it was real for some reason.
That's one of the beauties of Volterra. Nobody knows it's there. And we went to some of the touristy towns, but in Volterra, people are still walking around doing things that they've been doing for 3,000 years on the same paving stones. It's unbelievable. The atmosphere there is it's amazing. And in fact, I was walking over a grating. We were walking on the outskirts of town, and I looked down through the grating. You could see three stories down. And they had their catacombs under the city, and I wanted to go down there so bad, but we didn't have time. And I don't know how they would, can I have a tour of your sewers, please? That might not have been something they would help me with, but it's
I thought amazing. That was a very great place to put in a setting for your book, though, because it has that history already. Mm-hmm. That's
plus
already
you're telling
there.
Elena, too, so well. That pride.
I wanted to go to Italy, and now, you know, Day Late Dollar Show. It's like, wow, what should I put in there? Aruba? Tahiti? You know, places I can now visit and call a working expense. You know, I hadn't really thought ahead that much, but I'm glad I got Italy in there.